Hello guys, welcome to another edition of Toy Friendly Unboxed, where we feature the latest toys in the market, the hottest toys in the market today. And right now we have a special unboxing. We are going to unbox one of the icons of the super robot genre, created by Go Nagai. This is none other than Mazinger Z. Okay, this is the VSOF Mazinger Z from Good Smile Company. Okay, VSOF stands for Vinyl Omega Force, or Vinyl Shogun Omega Force. So this is like the first of a series of super robots, well, hopefully a series of super robots that they're going to manufacture under Good Smile Company. So fingers crossed, sana magtuloy-tuloy itong project na to, and hindi lang si Mazinger Z ang gawin nila. But right now, we're going to unbox this. This is the box, the layout. As you can see, this kind of reminds us of the Funko Pop layout, the Funko Pop box. This is the front. So we'll unbox this, and here we go. So guys, this is the box. As you can see, this is the front again, and the side, and this is the back of the box. Okay. This is on top, so VSOF Vinyl Shogun Omega Force, and it's made by Good Smile Company. So we're gonna crack this open and we'll see how it holds up. So guys, here it is, the Good Smile Company Mazinger Z VSOF Vinyl Shogun Omega Force Mazinger Z. So ito, it stands roughly 9 inches, and it is made out of vinyl, obviously. And articulation niya, meron din pala sa ano, kanina kala ko wala eh, dito sa waist area. Pero very, ano naman, limited lang articulation. Pero ito lang, sa arms and sa forearm, may ikot mo. So it reminds us of Funko Pops eh. Pero mas malaki siya. And also ito na, medyo na iikot din nga pala ito, yung pile din. Pero hindi mo siya natatakot ako attempt na itanggalin eh. Hindi ko na mabalot eh. Pero ganun lang oh. Gagagalaw naman siya, pero very limited na. Kagaya dito sa waist, meron naman, pero limited articulation. So, paint job is okay. May mga konting lagpas-lagpas, pero passable naman siya. Ayan, may, dito sa version na nakuha ko, medyo may sting na konti dito sa main head area. Pero ako, hindi naman ako masayalan kasi masyado sa kanito. China. Maganda yung paint job naman yun. Okay naman siya. Very sleek. Very shiny. Yung maganda siyang pan-display. Kung fan ka ni Mazinger Z, definitely. Guys, ito yung VSOF Mazinger Z by Good Smile Company. So, narorotate naman pala yung legs. Kala ko kanina yung tail. Ngayon, naiikot. Pero yun lang, limited lang. Tsaka yung waist na. And of course, yung arms. And itong forearm. So, ito yun. That's our quick review of the Mazinger Z VSOF from Good Smile Company. Again, please subscribe to our channel. Like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell for future episodes. And also, give us a like sa Facebook sa www.facebook.com/toyfriendly. And again, see you next time. Majingo, Majingo, Majinga Z!
そびえる黒金の城スーパーロボットマジンガー Z 無敵の力は僕らのために